So the action, we represented the group of sky protectors, forest protectors, people taking care of the oceans, the water bodies, taking care of the forest, taking care of the sky. And we on the other side, we had a group of corporations, governments, and bankers who are always plotting for more ways to make money under this capitalist system. So they came up with Article 6 and they used the NGOs to push Article 6. So they went to the sky protectors and said, come on, come on, we will give you money. Why don't you sell us your resources? Why don't you sell us your forests, your sky? And we heard the sky protectors fight back saying the sky is not for sale. The sky is not for sale. So we had them pushing back saying, we're not going to give our resources because that this is what we had. And in the end, in the visualization, we saw that the sky protectors managed to push the governments and the corporations and the banks out, and we stopped Article 6. So that is our aim here today.